Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we're dealing with this sort of bullshit again, where they say it's a gym of a certain type, and then they throw out other types of Pokémon at you. I mean, so far we've had water and steel and ice. You know? Come on, really? Whoop. Okay. 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 I guess I can only go through in a certain way. So who are you? What have you got? Oh, Snover, excellent. You actually have an ice type. I wouldn't be surprised if the gym leader had fighting rock, steel, and psychic in there somewhere. My ace trainer is a... It's not a Quagsire. Great! A water type. Ridiculous. Is that all the damage it did? Should probably use fly. Go on, crit. Okay, I'm ready to be put to sleep. This off quickly, like that. I'm not phased, but I am annoyed. So lost. Why can't a gym just be somewhere we go to fight? Thank you. No, that was not where I wanted to go. Right. It's a snowball. I mean, seriously, why can't I just break it? Am I getting somewhere? I mean, I really don't know if I'm making any progress. Here somehow. Oh, this is really annoying. This gym is doubly doing my tits in now. I'm no good with puzzles. I don't see how I can get through there. I just don't see how it's possible. Okay, you know what? I'm going to be back in just a second. And reset the puzzle. Okay, go to the northeast part of this. Right. Up. Up. Left. Down. Oh, well, okay, the walkthrough's already buggered. Give me a second. Okay, right. Slide to the right. Move up. Move up. It says to move up twice. Go right, it's up once, and it's up twice. Let's see if I go up more. No. Honestly, I've resorted to walkthroughs to try and get me through this because I just cannot do it. And none of the walkthroughs seem to be right. into the gym and move forward on the iceless ground as far as you can. Slide to the right and stop at the snow patch. Move up twice to the second snow patch. Right. Slide left, you'll gain enough momentum to crush a snowball on level 3. Right. Go up the bottom left steps. Right. Okay. Up one snow patch. On the left. Up. And right. Steps back up to level 1. Go down, and then right. You should be on the second patch. What? Oh. Ah, of course. Right. I went down too far. Right. Slide up to get to the other end of the gym. Aha! There we go. Now it's making some sense. Sneasel, okay. So you do have a nice time. Good. Ouch! Number critical, ow! Oh great, now we're poisoned. Great, I can't see which one of these is low. You know what? That's the last other trainer in the gym, so... Let's go out. Let's go out, heal up, come back in. Did it. Let's go. Let's go face the gym leader. Wow, she actually has an ice type. I am pleasantly surprised. It's a strong ice type, but it's an ice type nonetheless. Snow. Alright, you're getting a fire blast. Man, I'm tearing this gym up! Raldos is a beast. Sneasel. Still ice types. 38. Faint attack. Ouch. Yeah, that was quite powerful. Not powerful enough, though. Medicham, fighting psychic. You are breaking the ice. It's alright. I'm gonna bring out Lanrid. We'll see how well that does you this turn. Come on, really? You're not gonna get to do that all the time, you know? Snover and the Abomasnow causing that. Oh, come on, he missed! Whoa! Bye-bye, Lamraid. Damn it! Alright. Okay. Why am I not surprised that a fighting psychic type has an ice move? I should have kept Robles in from the beginning. I thought fighting psychic. Clearly that's a job for a flying type. But no. Medicham has to know Ice Punch, of course. You're gonna get another ice another non-ice Pokemon that knows an ice move. That's twice I've lost Pokemon to that. We've been ice Pokemon each time as well. Type. I need to be able to fly around. Welcome to the team, Flop Flop. You are here for one reason and one reason only. Well, next time on Nuzlocke. See ya.